Hi friends, this is Rakesh from Let's Make Learning Simple channel. Now we are going to see what are the accounts that are required for trading. So basically there are three accounts are required: bank account, demat account and trading account. Bank account for paying the amount to the seller from whom you bought the stocks. For example, if suppose you bought 100 stocks of value 10 rupees, so totally 1000 rupees. So you need to pay 1000 rupees to that seller. So that amount would be debited from your bank account. That's the major reason why you need a bank account for trading. And then you need a trading account. Trading account for buying or selling a stock, you need some account. So for example, if you want to either debit or credit money, you need a bank account. Similar to that, if you need to either buy or sell a stock, you need a trading account. And then comes the demat account. Whenever you buy a stock, that stock comes from that seller to you. So the stock resides in demat account. So whenever if you sell some stock, that stock gets debited from the demat account and gets credited to the buyer. So that's why we need a demat account. In the next video, we will see how to create these three accounts and how much the stock brokers would charge for creating these accounts and for maintaining these accounts. So thanks for watching this video. So at the end of this video, here you would see the channel icon. Click on that for watching the related click on this channel for subscribing channel. At the bottom of the video, you would see the related videos link. Click on that for watching the related videos. Thanks for watching.